a beautiful day. The sun beat down. I had the radio on. I was driving. Trees flew by. Me and Del were singing. Little runaway. I was flying. Yeah, running down a dream that never would come to me. Working on a mystery.
Hey guys, welcome back to the Trucker Color Light NASCAR Cup Series. This is Season 2, Race Number 5, Playoff Race Number 2. This is the Rocket League Special. But before we get started, let's look at your ones to watch. Starting on the pole is William Byron, keeping out for him, and it's number 24 Chevrolet. Dale Earnhardt Jr. is looking to get into the championship four, keeping out for him, and it's number 8 Chevrolet. Jimmy Johnson, he's also looking to get into the championship four, keeping out for him, and it's number 48 Chevrolet. Last is Matt Cantor, who is also looking to get into the championship four. Looking out for him, he's in the 32-7 Chevrolet. Right, now let's look at your starting lineup. Row 1 is William Byron and Dale Earnhardt Jr. Row 2 is Jimmy Johnson and Bubba Wallace. Row 3 is Clint Boyer and Matt Kenseth. Row 4 is Chase Elliott and Austin Dillon. Row 5 is Alex Bowman and Martin Church Jr. Row 6 is Eric Amarola and Denny Hamlin. Row 7 is Brad Keselowski and Eric Jones. Row 8 is Kevin Harvick and Ryan Blaney. Row 9 is Kurt Busch and Joey Logano, and riding up the field in row 10 is Kyle Busch in the blue M&M's car. Here's your race info. We have 7 laps, 19 cars, and this is the last playoff race. Here we go! William Byron's going to lead him down. He's going to lead the first lap as we're going to lap number 2. He's running smoothly. And now it's lap number 3. Side by side for second is Jimmy Johnson, Dale Earnhardt Jr. And now it's lap number 4. Oh, Clint Boyer spins this into the infield grass. Caution comes out. Let's look at that replay. Oh, right there, Clint Boyer makes contact with the aid of Earnhardt Jr. He gets loose and spins to the infield grass, but thank goodness nobody else hit him. We're gonna go with the green-white checker. That's 6 out of 7. Here we go, 2 to go. William Byron makes contact with the 48. Dale Earnhardt Jr. makes a 3-wide pass of the lead toward the white flag. Here goes Matt Kenseth challenging Dale Earnhardt Jr. for the win now. Here they come, side by side by the checker flag. Matt Kenseth is gonna win the Rugged League Special and advance to the championship in a remarkable finish. Wow, let's look at that replay. Let's first look at this big move by Dale Earnhardt Jr. As William Byron and Jimmy Johnson make contact, Jr. just made a Formula One drift to make a 3-wide pass for the lead. But then here comes Matt Kenseth challenging Dale Earnhardt Jr. for the win. They were side by side entering turn 3 and turn 4 for the final time, and Kenseth just edged his nose out to get the victory. And he's going to celebrate with a burnout as he wins the Rocket League Special and moves on to the championship. Let's look at your full finishing results. First, Matt Kenseth, Dale Earnhardt Jr. in second, Austin Dillon in third, Jimmy Johnson in fourth, William Byron in fifth, Bubba Wallace in sixth, Martin Truex Jr. in seventh, Chase Elliott in eighth, and Hamlin in ninth, and tenth. In tenth place goes Alex Bowman. Man, 11th place goes to Brad Keselowski, 12th goes to Eric Amarola, 13th goes to Ryan Blaney, 14th goes to Eric Jones, 15th goes to Joey Logano, 16th place goes to Kevin Harvick, 3rd goes to 17th, Clint Boyer in 18th, and Kyle Busch in last place. Alright, drum roll please. Who moves on to the championship? And there you have it, Matt Kenseth, Martrix Jr., Dale Earnhardt Jr., and Jimmy Johnson, your defending champion, hoping to get a back-to-back title. So thank you guys for watching today's race. Make sure you like and subscribe, and see you later. Goodbye, and tune to you next time for the Season 2 Championship at Charlotte.